जय हनुमान। लाल देह लालील से अरुधरी लाल लंगूर, वज्र देह दानव दलन, जय 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 कपिसूर। सियावर राम चंद्र की जय, पवन पूत हनुमान जी की जय। कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस टू सिलिकॉन आंध्र फॉर दिस फैंटास्टिक इवेंट। It's not an event. I think it has cosmic dimensions of bringing together millions across the world from many countries to chant this wonderful Hanuman Chalisa. And who is Hanuman? For those who do not know, I think we should let them know that beyond the name, this is the great force, the universal force, the power, the immortality, and the mental, emotional, physical, spiritual strength all coming together in this great name of Hanuman, Bajrangbali, Anjaneya Swami, पवन पुत्र रामदूत, रामदूत अतुलित बल धामा, अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुतनामा, महावीर विक्रम बजरंगी, कुमति निवार सुमति के संगी। वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन दीज टाइम्स ऑफ पैंडेमिक, इट्स वर्ल्ड वाइड, इट्स अ ग्लोबल फिनोमेना, एंड दिस इज द टाइम एक्चुअली टू प्रे टू हनुमान to bring peace, good health, remove all kashtas, all vighna, all badha, and restore balance and peace again in the minds, in the hearts, in the body, across the world. Because even now there are people who do not wish to follow Hanumanji by his great spiritual power. We'll bless even such people and give them buddhi, and with buddhi will come siddhi for the entire world. I really offer my prayers to Hanumanji and to Sri Ram and Sita, Siyavar Ramachandra ki jai, at whose feet sits the great Bhakta. And I am sure that this is going to bring a change unheard of, unthinkable. I congratulate. I offer my salutations, my namaskaras to Silicon Andhra. Your effort, your prayerful effort will succeed when nothing else has succeeded. And may you always be on this. Shri Anjaneya.